What's up, YouTube? This is your boy Sherman. I'll see you. I'm out here today. I'm gonna try to get some running, a little running video on this R5R, man. Yep. I was running all out of there, people. I'm gonna put this body on though, because I'm gonna run it in the backyard. I'm gonna have to end up sitting you guys down here for a minute. Internet's still out, so I can't use my GoPro, people. So of course, you know I'm using my phone. That's the next option. But it's all good. Like I said, it's 70 something degrees out here. Trying to get that alpha going all out of there, people. Had some stuff to get stuck up in the flywheel, dude. think I'm gonna have to richen it up, people, because it's like the temperature and changed on me. I turn it an eighth of an inch on the high-end needle, people, because it's a little cool out here today, man. It's like we got that cold front coming in. I'm not complaining. I would not complain because, shoot, I love the wintertime, man. I don't like the summer. And dealing with my business, I can make money in the summer and winter, people. So, but I love the winter better. You got to worry about all that sweating, sun out. You can see that got a little overcast here. Yeah, everything out real. The only thing I did was turn a little eighth of an inch on the high-end needle. She's back at it, people. That's the one thing I love about them reds, man. You get that bottom end set on these reds, and well, you get the needle set, period. The engine will tell you what it wants. Like Mr. Little Chili said that. What he said, people. Yeah. It was running at 256 at first, now dropped down to 226, people. That's from an eighth of an inch turn on the high end there. David RC, I told you I was going to get out here and running when I got a chance, man. I only had two clients today. I took care of them, got them out the way. The rest of the time, myself, man. I got three on schedule for tomorrow, but I'm going to spend the rest of this day right here. Running me some nitro, man, because I know tomorrow I'm not going to be able to do that because I got family time, my wife, you know what I mean, my business. So I got to be able to do both of them, man. And I'm learning how to do both of them. And then I add this in for a third thing, too. Now this res right here gonna be my... This res right here is for my... my bashing engine, people. It's not gonna be for my racing engine. This is my bashing engine right here, R5R. That's gonna be the one for the bashing right there. Like little Mr. Chili said, I'm just gonna let it sit there for a minute and let me know how good she is running. I ain't touching nothing. You guys see it. Like I said, people, I learned from Mr. Chili, man. Mr. Little Chili, that's who I learned from. And I'm not afraid to say that I didn't, even though I was in a hobby, my engine used to run wide open. And I figured that's the only way I can keep them running. But at the same time, I was damaging the engine more than what I was helping. Yep. There it is, people. She is ready. one stage diver. Yeah, people, that's a little running video on the R5R, Team Durango. She is running, like I said, and I told you in the video, people, she is running better than ever. You know what I mean? I'm working on the second gallon on this one. So I'm going to put 2 gallons on it. More. Keep running it. And I've been watching. I watch Nitro Freak today. When he was talking about the different fuel, man, I'm running Bones Brew, baby. Bones Brew never let me down, man. I done ran Torco. I done ran the Traxxas fuel. Those was the 2 other fuel that I ran before Roger put us on this Bones Brew. And I'm telling you, people, regardless of what anybody else saying, I don't care what they say on my page. They're not going to buy me no fuel. They're not going to give me any type of money. I'm not looking for no type of endorsement from Bones. The proof is in the pudding. I never tried Byron's, but when I tried to buy Byron's, people, like I said in the video before, the cost of shipping on Byron's to come to me wasn't even worth buying Byron's. I would have stuck with Torco. Not saying that Torco was a bad fuel, but I would have stuck with Torco fuel before I bought that Byron's fuel, people. I don't even have the remote in my hand. This Bones Brew now. And it's still idling. Just sitting there the whole time I'm holding this conversation with you guys. Like I said, if I would just let it just sit there and idle, it would idle all through this whole tank, people. Everybody know. Once you put your hand on that trigger by it's loading up, it would have shut it down. But like I said, man, I thank Brent's Bone for his fuel. It's cheap. And it's going to be good fuel. And I don't care what nobody else say, I always break my engine down after I put a gallon on them to let you see the internals of it. Fire right on up. Right on up, people. But anyways, I'm not gonna go rambling on about this fuel thing again, man. You know what I mean? We just can't knock these people, man. I don't even knock Byron's, man. You know what I mean? If I'd have got Byron's fuel, I wasn't gonna try to jam Byron's fuel down nobody's throat. Like I'm not trying to do that for Bones. You know, everybody's out here for a business. I mean, they have their business they trying to run. They gotta take care of their families too, man. And we shouldn't be getting on here, social media, breaking these people's stuff down, man. That's Brent money to so he can eat all. That's what he used to feed his family with, man. You know what I mean? We shouldn't do that to other people. You know, I like everybody's videos on Facebook. You know, I mean on YouTube, I'm sorry. And I wouldn't break nobody down. If your beliefs and my beliefs are different, it is what it is. You know what I mean? But I'm not going to get on social media just to tell you about it. You know, if I don't have your number in person to call you and let you know what's the difference, my views against your views. You know what I mean? So Come on, man. We got to look out these other. That's the reason why this hobby is falling. It's not because the company is closing. It's because how we acted. We're going to have to act better than that, man. We're going to have to do better. You know what I mean? I'm trying to get to the track. I'm trying to do one of the rides and them. Get around some fun people. You know what I mean? Keep it fun. Yo, Cruz, I appreciate you for checking on me too, man. And y'all, this is your boy Sherman RC, man. I'm out. Later.